give our all of us a big pat on the back, that we a well-deserved one. When you're taking care of your own kids that are living with you still, I don't care if they're 50 years old. I mean, if they got problems, if they got they can't get a job, or I mean, we're helping out all we can, and we us boomers, we we step up to the plate. No other generation has stepped up to the plate as far as family, as far as I'm concerned, like us boomers. We're taking care of our grandkids. We've got mixed families. We've got this, that, and we've got lots of stuff. A lot of baggage sometimes within a family, but the bottom line is that we stay together and stay strong and love one another. And help and love and help and guidance and you know, patience can go a long way, especially in this day and age. And this is part of why I do this, I guess. It's just my little show that's, you know, might never amount to much of anything. But if I can just get out to even a few people and have some fun with, and maybe, you know, who knows? Maybe I can actually help some people out there a little bit. Besides help myself. Well, blow me down. Yeah, well, anyway... I hope you enjoyed the show. Like I said, this is Captain Boomer out of the Twin Cities area, and it's almost 8 o'clock. I did a half-hour show, and if you're still with me, God bless you. I hope your ears are not bleeding. I just would like to leave you with something. I write down stuff. I get up early in the morning. I write stuff down. I can't explain it. Sometimes I think I have intervention. I have things from up above. The big guy, maybe he tells me stuff. I write this stuff down once in a while, and now I won't be able to find it, but nonetheless, I should know it by heart anyway. And anyways, I'm also an Agent Orange awareness station. That is some nasty stuff out there, it really is. Anyway, God bless you guys. Hey, welcome home, brothers. This is Captain Boomer. I'm going to be signing off here in a little bit. This is what I wanted to leave you guys with. I write some of this stuff down, and I don't know why. I really don't. It just comes to me, and I just like to write things down because, anyway, I think it's time, as society, it'd be nice if we paid more attention to our heartstrings, listen to our heartstrings, than follow our purse strings, if you know what I'm saying. The purse strings these days, I tell you, they're number one. Where the money is, that's where the care and help seems to be funneled. But, you know, if it comes from the heart and it's really heartfelt and it's really needed as a human necessity, a need, it gets less attention. And it's kind of sad these days, it really is. Now more than ever, we need to be united. Now more than ever, we need to be together. We need to, you know, share our heart strings, not our purse strings. And, okay, with that, I'm going to be signing off here, guys. I hope you enjoyed my little show here, and I'll be back again. And I put some silly stuff out there on Facebook, too. Some silly pictures I do and stuff. And anyways, so God bless you guys. Have a great day, and, well, maybe we could leave with one more song. But maybe I put it away like a dummy already, didn't I? Well, this is a whole different one, ain't it? Well, I don't know what's on. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, I can probably do this. Okay? I don't know which one it is, but I marked it, so it's got to be pretty darn good, okay? Let's just go for it. All right, guys? Rock out, baby! How was that show, Bob? Pretty good? It sucked! Yeah, you suck.
You can dance, you can dance with the bat, then give
yeah,
him
baby.
The eye, let him hold you tight.
He's gonna hold you tight.
You can smile,
you can smile.
You can smile for the man, he'll
go. No hands underneath the pillow light. Oh boy, don't forget who's taking you home, and it's not you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Woo! Oh, I know. The music fine, like a sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Woo! laugh and sing. Do a part, don't give your heart to anyone. Oh, don't forget who's taking you home, and in those times you're gonna be so darling. Oh, sing the last thing for me. Woo! You know I don't love you so. Can you feel it when we touch? I know I never ever let you go. I love you oh so much. You can dance, you carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, home, you must tell him no, no, no. Don't forget who's taking you home, and in those arms you're gonna be. So darling, so say the last dance for me. Woo! Don't forget who's taking you home, and in those arms you're gonna be. So darling, so the last dance for me. So darling, the last dance for me.
Say the last dance for me.
Say the last dance for me. All right. Yes, if we ever get together, baby, we will dance a little bit. We'll do the holly gully. We'll do the, what do you call that thing? I don't know. We had so many names for different dances, didn't we? I'm almost out of breath. anyway, guys, I'm signing out of here. Oh, what's this VA? I got to get one more plug in. VA says they're going to be introducing a real placebo. Whatever the hell that means. What the hell I've been taking all this time? I don't know. Who knows? Anyways, guys, have a great evening. And I am Captain Boomer. And I hope you enjoy my little craziness here and have a little laugh or a chuckle with me. It's time to go. Got to travel on. Remember, guys, there's two things when we get our age, right? That's two things that are hard to get out for us boomers. Right, guys? When gals. This applies to both of us, okay? Two things that are really tough for boomers to get out. Remember. One's a tinkle, and one is a wrinkle. All right, thank you, guys. I'm out of here. Adios, amigos.